Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back with some more Days Gone. And today we are going to be continuing beating the horde section in the game. I don't have many hordes to go through except like a few in this section. A whole lot of hordes in this section. But I think by the end of this all of these hordes, as stupid as they are, we're going to eventually beat them all, and then I can continue on playing the game without the trailer or any type of assistance to begin with. Further on, I think we are doing a fabulous job with the horde situation. So let's fast travel right here and deal with those two hordes right then and there, and then continue on playing the game as normal. But really, so we unlocked another story related thing right here. We will all done things, which I will eventually do all of these, but for now let me focus on the hordes, and then we can continue on playing the game as per usual. For now I'm gonna focus on these two hordes, and then we shall see how we're going to play the game later on. The fabulous thing about the whole game is that I've really enjoyed it. I just wanna deal with these hordes as soon as possible and then move the fuck on with any other game. We have quite a lot of games to cover.
How's that, huh?
Now where... Oh, it could be up here as well. Not here. So I assume they are down in that cave. Oh, shut the fuck up. Okay. Let's we need materials. Well, apparently I did all of the hordes and now I'm empty handed. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, to be frank, I'm fucking annoyed. But I suppose we have only one horde in this area left to go. I guess that's two hordes in there. So how am I supposed to get that horde unlocked? Where am I though? Oh, I'm all the way over here. You know what, let's grab this, I suppose, then. What's the closest? Let's teleport here. So when it comes to the hordes, I'm like 88% done. And I assume that I was recording all of it. But to my surprise, I fucking wasn't. Which is fucking annoying, but at the end of the day, there's nothing I can fucking do about that now, can I?
Good to see you.
Hello, Ella. Let me...
So, looks like you've been busted out of the militia.
All of that to her.
Me and everyone else. And no, I don't miss it. It was too much like being in the PTA.
How's that?
Too many self-important pricks who like being in charge.
Okay, all right, yeah, I can see that.
Glad to be done with it. All right. Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Yep. I only need like 861 fucking things to do for to get 100% on this every on that thing on this cap. I wish you could drive faster on this camp. I guess I'll mix up the 3 minutes that I have recorded about the hordes to into this one. Because fuck me. Am I annoyed? Quite a bit, to be honest. But there is nothing to do about that. As soon as I unlock that camp, I should be able to get another 10 more few points. Oh, that's a horde. This wasn't the horde? What the fuck? I'm not gonna lie, I was expecting this to be horde as well. But I suppose it wasn't. Oh, it was. Never the fuck mind. So wait. Is this Harry 100%? It's not! Then why is it saying 100%? I need one more for this section. The fuck? Oh my gosh. Okay. One level to go for this one. There we go. Did I even grab everything? Oh, never mind. I need one more. Does this have everything? Yeah, it does. So I need one more level.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers. Think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. We look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Let's find an underground bunker. Maybe this side. No, it has to be around here. Let's find it, I suppose. Oh, here we go.
Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay.
Ooh, here we go.
Got some paper.
Alright, where is the another horde? The fuck? There is one here too. There is 7, so I need 2 more in this area. So where is it? There is that thing, near checkpoint. So that's 1 out of 2 out of 4. You know what, whatever, let's see if it infestations and stuff like that, not the same line. Let's go up here. Hold on, do I have that thing? Why does it... Bro, what the fuck happened? There we go. The fuck? Let me find these stupid birds. Bird in my station.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Where? Fuck six. It's bugged. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking cocksucker. Alright, you wanna go one more one? There you go, fuck you. Right, that's the first one. There should be another one. There you go. You know what, I'm gonna do the main stuff as well. What the fuck, no, I'm gonna do everything during the recording sessions. Mostly because I want to get the game done as soon as possible. If I don't get most of the things within this hour, that's completely fine.
Another nest down.
There's more where that's coming from. Alright, next thing, let's do this one. As soon as I get my fucking bike.
Is it? God damn this, that's gotta be close.
Ah! Alright, narrow thing gun is here as well.
Assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with what? 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at? The 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected. Coming right up this highway. Following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
Which way? Gotcha.
Hey there! How's it going?
Who was that? Diamond Lake, head there, ask for Russell.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much, oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Keep your head down and run.
All right, that's done too. Ah, bollocks. I lost my bike. I should need to stop recording. Like, fuck me. Yeah. As soon as I'm done with a couple of other things, I'm gonna fucking mix, put them together and fucking do it that way, I suppose. Okay, how am I supposed to get there? Oh, right. That nitro was so fucking weak.
Can use this. Another narrow injector. Good.
Good.
Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus. Another narrow micro recorder.
Can I just tele-
We buzzed Highway 97 yesterday. Did you see the size of that horde?
Oh man, I was catching some Z's.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear is not as heavy.
What?
Are you there?
O'Brien. What, why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad.
There's something that I have to tell you.
You know what? That has to fucking wait.
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried.
Let me deal with this.
Contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah. No thanks to you.
I'm glad.
There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Come on, come on, come on.
Thank you.
got a use for you.
Here we go. Few more to go. Finding all the horde stuff is annoying, so I'm not gonna do exclusively that. Deal with those now. Fuck. Like I told you, it keeps putting it back for no fucking reason. Stop it. I guess you're desperate for me to go there. Stupid game.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Them all good. All right, you know what? Let's do some main quest stuff. Cannot fast travel while in combat. What one? Which one?
I was in my classroom. about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain?
Deacon, how are you?
Hey, Sal.
You've been busy. Good work.
Yeah.
Bye, Sal. You be safe.
A lot of freaks.
Cook.
They came tearing through like it was a riot or something.
That's all I got for now.
There you go, maxed out.
I ran.
Deke, how's it going, man?
I got him. Here's the seeds he stole.
Dude, you're a lifesaver. Those seeds will keep us from starving to death next winter.
Well, I'm glad to be of help. See you around, Weaver.
I guess let me grab a new gun.
Jesus. The colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know? But now, I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right?
No.
Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. There you go.
I don't need them, but whatever.
Huh? Okay. Come on, this shit? This is some primo shit, let me tell you. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right?
Yep.
Hey, Dave, go. Don't take any wooden nickels.
Sorry, just wandering around.
Alright, let's go and deal with this fucking douche fuck. So I can get this stupid thing done. I don't care how I play anymore, as long as I get the game, like, completed. That's the whole point.
God damn it.
Who is gonna be surprised by the following?
Can't say I expected to hear from you again.
What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
Holy shit!
The strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating.
At an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me. That's why they were so cautious, so secretive. Coming.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
I agree. What the fuck? Blimey. That's 100%. Ooh. Unknown Nero weapon.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels, Jesse.
Ooh! Horde.
Yet, Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. The feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now,
said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it, but yeah, I'm with
since it's daytime. Wait, it's night time. Probably not in here. Yeah. Did I grab this one? I did.
Bitch.
This area is nearly done with the hordes. Just okay. How many do I have in like this location? I have 0. How about here? 0. I need to take clear of that. But let's go. Alright, I suppose let's grab the last lab. There we go. Unlock all 45 skills. There we go, swarmer ears.
We got a goddamn ripper here! Turn around!
Not a ripper!
Hey, whoa, 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 hold up, hold up, hold up! I know her. Put that away, I got this.
Okay, take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
Piece of shit. But it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kinda reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. A pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you get out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got it. Good.
I always rather had to work at that.
Oh, that's 100% too nice.
St. John, what can I do for you?
Sorry, no idea.
Sucking my dick, how about that?
I lived in this little town called Sisters outside of Farewell. So,
where the Right.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks.
Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his
face. I'm not gr-
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
I'm
tired of
you. And that's done too. Let's go. What else? Let's do that too then. Find your rings. Okay. To be honest, I don't think I'm gonna do 100%. I happen to think that I actually wanna move on from this game. 100% will take far too long, and I'm not up to that, to be honest. And yeah, it could take a long time to grind a job available. Okay, fine.
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked him back to a camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take him out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Man, fuck you. Where is the bike store? Oh, right here. Fuck, my mouse is derping around again.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? Okay. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
I highly doubt that.
Ricky, I'm at Malakwa Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out. Oh, come on. Time to clear this camp. Where are you hiding?
Open fire!
Bring him down!
I got him!
Please tell me that's all of them. Oh, no, not a couple more.
One more. That's it.
Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malakwa Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
Be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
What can I say except you're fucking welcome?
Said you took care of that camp.
At Malakwa Lake, yeah. Yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain, I used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters the Gopes camp used to bring in?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
It makes me sort of miss those days.
Well, not me. See ya, booze man. Deacon out.
And let's go up here. I wish the bike ride would just go faster, like what the fuck?
Here they are. Good.
Oh!
I do, sweetheart.
Frame. Okay, cool. Now what?
No more militia, huh? How's that going?
I kind of miss it, to be honest. Being a sergeant and all. There were some nice perks, you know? But what the hell, life goes on.
Yes, it does.
See, it didn't take you long to lose the red armband. I guess I don't blame you, you know, with everything that happened. Good piece of equipment right there.
All right, I need to talk to this guy.
See you, Deke.
Hey, you, Deke. I got a job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
Well, we sent some guys north along Highway 97 to check out a group of anarchists. Have you ever run into them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all gone.
Well, yeah, no, I guess not. I've marked their camp on your map. I figure if you go in alone...
Then I'll have a better chance of getting any survivors out alive. Got it.
The guy leading my men, Mitch Allen, is a close friend of mine, Deke.
Yeah, okay. I'll do what I can, Russell.
Thanks, man.
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
What's up, Lucas?
I got the gate. Hey, Deke, can you stop by?
Ricky, another job. I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
You know what, this might be my last recording about the game. I'm too not bothered by it. I really don't give a shit about 100% in the game at all. Fuck off.
This is it. What do we got? Gear. Yeah, looks like they got tracked off. More tracks. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? You're mine now. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Russell, I found him.
Someone's got a flashlight.
Incoming! Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet.
Oh, no, no! Thanks, Steve.
Where are they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine. So you boys thought you just set up camp and pick up supply runs. Okay. Got it. Anarchists, yeah. Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place.
Move your ass! Move the factory!
Ellen, you gotta be out here somewhere. Another anarchist sign.
Flashlight on. Fucking anarchist! Hate every goddamn one of you! Hey! You like chaos? Huh? You like shit being all fucked up?
I suppose they're below. Holy, that's a horde.
Hey, you Mitch Allen?
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just do my job.
Fuck out already.
Ah!
What? Look at this pile of fucking shite. There is a fucking... guy somewhere here. Oh.
Guess not.
You should knife.
Driving down this tunnel. That's gotta be the way out. Yeah.
see daylight.
All right.
Russell, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. Did you find him?
Yeah, he's one lucky son of a bitch. He's on his way back to Diamond Lake. I'll radio later. Make sure he got there okay. St. John out.
Ah, horde. Stop screaming, you fucking idiot. Okay, so that's 173%, whatever. What's that? I suppose this whole game is now whatever. Thanks much for watching, folks. I won't be coming back for this game anymore in terms of videos or streaming, so now I'm gonna just uninstall the game and have it that way. Anyways, folks, thanks for watching, and see you guys in a foreseeable future with another game.
And Hulk, smash.